feelings don't pop. She's gonna be dead. I just got a magic wand. We can finally be together.
Gloria's grandfather and uncles were butchers, so she's always had a certain comfort level when it comes to killing.
What? First you smash it, then you cut the head off.
It was like nothing to her.
I go to church now.
She left the head out there to send a message to the other rats.
These two little girls that came up to me, and one of them was like, she called me the B word. And the other girl turns around and is like, motherfucker doesn't start with a B.
Like Xuan Chen did?
What are you getting at? If you want the prince to have the royal treatment, then do it yourself.
Better than abandoning him, isn't it? The prince brought Xuan Chen to heaven. But when things went south, he repaid the prince's kindness by spitting right in his face.
Worn out Eggman's bright and...
I'm back in the fucking building again! Oh my my god!
Ask the prince. It was my fault. I'm sorry.
Your Highness, that's Nan Yang.
Yes, I know, but does he recognize me?
南阳，还有玄真，谢谢。太子殿下与其关心别人，不如关心一下自己，你说呢，南阳将军？
别吃了啊！又回来吃，停下。